So we got Dax Life. You know we gotta read the passages he's putting up here. You know what I'm saying? The mind governed by the flesh is death. But the mind governed by the spirit is life and peace. Romans 8:6. I think that deserves a round of applause. You know what I'm saying? So the song is called Life. You know what I'm saying? So what I think is going on here is he's telling us how we achieve life after death. So I'm pretty sure that's what we're talking about right now. You know what I'm saying?
This life gets real hard and sometimes you may feel you're out of place. You may think there's time, then blink and find it's gone and you can't waste. You gotta let go, hold, embrace it, close your eyes and walk by faith. And go today, don't wait, go today, don't wait, go today. Life is crazy, it could switch up in a second. School of hard knocks taught me how to deal with my aggression. I was never one to cry, my face was blank with no expression. Had to keep a strong face, go to war with my depression. I was hurting inside, battling with my faith. But God ain't never gave me nothing I can overtake. Keep...
Now y'all look. By far, this is my favorite Dax video I've seen in a long time. You know what I'm saying? The beat's going crazy. He's on here rapping and singing all at the same time. You know what I'm saying? He's going in, all right? You know, and the other thing about it is, you know, with Dax, he always talks about real life issues. You know what I'm saying? And even though I really like Chris Webby, all right, I watched part of a video, all right, from Michelle's show. And from what I heard, I didn't finish watching the whole video yet. I'm still going to, though. But from the way he was talking, Chris Webby was like, you know, bashing Dax into the ground. Like, he's the worst, you know, whack rapper, you know, he's fake and all this other stuff. And I'm like, have you really listened to Dax's music or watched his videos? You know what I'm saying? Or, like, did he just listen to what somebody else said? All right. This is a real artist right here. All right. You know, I'm still going to listen to Chris Webby for sure. I'm just going to respectfully disagree with him on that. You know what I'm saying? Dax is the real one.
I was never one to cry, my face was blank with no expression. Had to keep a strong face, go to war with my depression. I was hurting inside, battling with my faith. But God ain't never gave me nothing I can overtake. Keep putting me in position to get stronger through the pain. To appreciate the sun after the rain. We gotta remind that it gets better with time. And we got one life to live, and it's guaranteed that we die. So when we open our eyes and take a look in the sky, just be thankful and come to the day, yeah. This life gets real hard and sometimes you may feel you're out of place. You may think there's time, then blink and find it's gone and you can't waste. You gotta take a hold, embrace it, close your eyes and walk by faith. And go today, don't wait, go today, don't wait, don't wait. Go today, don't wait for tomorrow. It isn't promised all the time you got borrowed. Don't live your life for other people, don't bottle your emotions till they crack and fill a cup with your sorrows. I take your mind and...
So look. You know, he's speaking facts right now. You know what I'm saying? Never bottle up your emotions. All right. You know, that is a perfect storm. When you're doing that, it's only a matter of time before you just explode and go crazy. All right, and so many times when tragic events happen, that's what caused it. All right. Anyone that ever says, just bottle it up and don't ever talk about it, that is not good advice. You know what I'm saying?
Don't wait for tomorrow. It isn't promised all the time you got borrowed. Don't live your life for other people. Don't bottle your emotions till they crack and fill a cup with your sorrows. I take your mind and refocus. Go get a paper, write your goals down, throw your middle fingers at all your haters. Add some hard work and on top of it, mixing consistent prayer. Say you're never gonna quit. Sayonara and see you later. Cause I gotta remind that we not meant to survive. We meant to live in the moment and make the best of our lives. So when we open our eyes and take a look in the sky, just be thankful and conquer the day. Yeah. This life gets real hard, and sometimes you may feel you're out of place. You may think there's time, then blink and find it's gone and you can't waste. You gotta take a hold, embrace it, close your eyes and walk by faith. And go today, don't wait, go today, don't wait, don't wait, go today.
I was hoping the song was going to be a lot longer than that. You know what I'm saying? Quite a while back, Dax was making like 10-minute videos and 20-minute videos, all right? And like pretty much everyone was just going nuts. Like, these videos are too long, Dax, all right? You could make them a little bit longer, all right? But 10 minutes, that's like a little bit too long for a music video. You know what I'm saying? But of course those were a little bit more like cyphers, except it was only Dax on there. You know what I'm saying? But he could go for a 5 or 6 minute video, all right, and just put a whole lot of content into it. You know what I'm saying? We would love that. All right. Whatever he wants to do, I back him 100%. The only thing I'm saying is, if he wants to make, 5, 6 minute videos, go right on ahead. If you got enough content and lyrics to put in there, do it. You know what I'm saying? We're here for it. You know what I'm saying? Dax is the real one, y'all. All right. Now, I'm open to have a discussion about it. You know what I'm saying? I'm probably going to disagree with you, but if you want to put in the comments and let me know why, he's trash or whatever else, that's fine. Even if you are someone that holds that opinion, what I would say to you is, if there is anyone that's listening to his music and it is helping them find peace, helping them, get through a hard day or anything like that, how can you hate on that? You know what I'm saying? How? All right. That's what I got to say about that. So, all right. That's it for now, y'all.